Hi, this is Dr. Mickey Mehta, your Holistic Health Guru. Almost 21 years back, in 1998, I was very low, very dejected and disappointed in life. My health, fitness, wellness businesses had failed miserably. I was debt-ridden, feeling very low, seeking miracles, praying fervently. And it was 5:15, 5:20 in the evening, and I was training the then Femina Miss India, Miss Yukta Mukhi, for her Miss World pageant at Joggers Park, Carter Road. And I get a call. Hello, Mr. Mehta. This is Mrs. Pinto from Mr. Kumar Mangalam Billa's office. And my eyes gleamed with joy. I knew the miracle had happened. And she said, Mr. Billa would like to meet you tomorrow. And I knew maybe he wanted to train with me or, you know, be healthy with me. So I went and met him. And this was to serve them, to make their family healthy, fit, and teach them. But it turns out so that in these 21 years, I've learned a lot of them from them. So Mrs. Rajashree Birla, who I've been very close to, has not just been like my mother, who I very, very fervently and with great reverence call her Ma. She's like a Devi, selfless, unconditional love, and so warm and so empathetic, so sympathetic, so compassionate. She would understand the needs of the people and the wants and the desires, and she would always give like a Devi. So what I learned from them, you remember Gandhiji's song, Vaishnava Janato. Gandhiji's song says that Peer Parai Jaane Re, a true human soul who is very sensitive. In Hindi, we call them Samvedanshil. They understand the pain of the others and they anticipate the need and give. And the second line, Agar koi upkar kare kisi pe, man abhiman na aaye re. The ahankar, the arrogance, the pride, the ego of giving shouldn't come. This is the family, and Rajashree Birla ji, who I call Ma, has given unconditionally, because of which I could breathe and continue living and come out of my difficulties. And glory came to me. So grateful to you, Ma. I love you very, very much. You got my life specialized. You got me maximized, optimized. And your presence in my life got me Mickey Mind.